Mayo Clinic itself is just a very special place. It's like nowhere I've ever been before. The camaraderie within the residency community itself is so special. I know that I've made lifelong friends just within my first year of being here, but also the patients that you interact with. You build these amazing relationships in Continuity Clinic with the local people of Rochester, and that's something that I find to be one of my favorite things about residency.
What I love the most about our program is the support that we provide for residents, as well as the tools for us to succeed.
Mayo Clinic is obviously a top-notch institution. We're consistently rated as the top hospital in the country and internationally. What we have that's unique is this fantastic training environment with amazing faculty, but also the support and the personal touch for our residents. We really want to bring in a diverse class of residents who can come and thrive in our program. We don't have a cookie cutter approach of who we want. We're here to make the best doctors of anyone who comes to our program.
Training at Mayo is special because they really celebrate who you are and who you want to become as a physician in the future.
I think what's really special about training at Mayo is the time and energy that's put into each and every single one of our residents and really building a unique educational experience. I think for the size of our program, that's something that's incredibly unique when it comes to internal medicine programs. And that really starts on day one, as soon as you get to Mayo.
Within my first week here, I had a consultant send an email out on my behalf to help me find a research mentor. And through that kind of sponsorship, through one of the consultants here, I've had an incredible opportunity performing research, writing my own manuscripts, and being involved in writing up multiple projects.
There are more research opportunities provided to residents than you could possibly participate in. Pretty much approaching any mentor will get you a project and get you a presentation, publication, whatever you're looking for.
Mentorship has been a very critical part of my academic progress and clinical progress. It's a very unique aspect where you're training among some of the top publishing clinicians and working alongside them. Not only do we have an academic focus, but we also have a lot of humility with the leaders that we work with.
We really try to have our residents have an individualized learning plan from the very start. We help them explore through mentorship with their associate program directors, as well as our rotation directors, to give them that broad experience, as well as really using their elective and selective time to explore what they're interested in.
I actually did get a chance to participate in an elective while here at Mayo. The one that I got to do was going to New York City for the ABC News Medical Unit rotation. That was an experience of a lifetime. I had got a chance not only to witness, but to be part of medical journalism firsthand.
Our ultrasound training is something that I'm very proud of here at Mayo. We have every single resident come down to the simulation center here and work with the chief residents and work on faculty to build those basic ultrasound techniques.
Mayo has found the perfect balance between autonomy and supervision. I think it's most evidenced by the structure of your intern year on the medicine rotations. As the intern, you're the primary doctor for 6 to 8 patients on your list, and they really give you the authority to take ownership of those and drive their care plans. And then second year, I think, is really where the autonomy piece shines. It's just you and your consultant on service staffing patients. Our role as an educator is really emphasized our third year. You're teaching the interns, but also teaching a lot of your colleagues and consultants.
I think one misconception I had was maybe because it is a referral center that we only see quote-unquote zebra cases. Now that I've done training here for 3 years, I totally disagree with that statement. We spend a lot of time in primary care clinic and also in our inpatient general medicine service. We get to see our bread and butter medicine patients, but then also on top of that, we do get to see those zebra cases on some of our other rotations as well.
I was very pleasantly surprised by the diversity of our patient population. We have a large proportion of patients who are federally insured. We also have a large proportion of our patients who have limited English proficiency and with whom you'll be using a translator to communicate with. And lastly, we also have integration of service learning into our ambulatory and community medicine curriculum. So you'll be treating vulnerable populations in the community.
I honestly couldn't be more pleased with how much the program has supported me.
The program understands that you're a person outside of medicine and life doesn't stop in the 3 years that you're here. So we're very accommodating for vacation requests, including during inpatient months. We also have a 4+4 schedule that really lends itself to wellness because you know that every other month you'll have 4 weekends where you can plan important events to you.
Moving to Rochester was my first experience in the Midwest, and I love calling Rochester home. It's awesome. I really like spending time outdoors year-round, and there's no lack of that here in Rochester.
What I like to do on my spare time is a lot of outdoor activities here in Rochester. There's great lakes, there's great trails.
It's a very close-knit community, and everyone kind of knows everyone, and everyone's supportive of each other. I am actually not from here, but I feel like I found my family away from home living here in Rochester.
I was really nervous coming to Mayo because I'm not from the Midwest. I actually grew up on the East Coast. I left my family there and came to a brand new part of the country. I found my new family here, and I would make this decision all over again.
This is the best residency program. I love Mayo Clinic. I love everything that Mayo Clinic represents. You have such amazing connections with your patients here. In the continuity clinic, you really get to have outstanding relationships with your patients. You get to see the most incredible pathology here while also training in such an outstanding institution. Everyone you interact with at Mayo Clinic is happy to be here. They're excited to be at work, and I think that's really special.
A lot of places say that they put the needs of the patient first, but that is actually what happens here. The entire time from being a med student to being a PhD here to coming back to medical school here to residency here, I can say that I feel proud and honored to have been at this institution and to have served the patients of our local community and really global community as well.